Hey guys, what's up? My name's Jack of All Trades. Welcome to another video. So, got a little vlog for you guys. So, my break is over. I took a little break. As I let you guys know, I usually take a break after my Let's Plays. Just so I'm not burnt out. That's fair, right? Right? Either way, I want to make the video to talk to you guys today about two things. First, I know what my next Let's Play is going to be. Second, I started a Twitch channel. I'm going to be live streamer. I'm going to be trying to live stream. I don't really have a set schedule yet. But I'll let you guys know when I'm going to be live, just so you know. Hey, you should go check him out. And my next Let's Play, though, I kind of want to talk about this because it's big. Well, it's not long big, but it's big. It's really big. So, I took a bit longer coming back than I thought I was going to, for the sole fact that I wasn't able to record. Well, I was, but when I tried to, everything under sun went wrong. Like, I record with the OBS when I record PC games or emulators and whatnot, and I was receiving an encoding error, which basically made my video look like a PowerPoint presentation. I'm not about that, so I thought, you know what, screw it, I'm just gonna go ahead and record some console gameplay, I'll hop into Devil May Cry 2, and that'll be that. Wrong. That is not the case, because I recorded three videos of Devil May Cry 2, only to find out after, you know, going to try and edit those videos, that for some reason, my mic wasn't recording. It was on, I hit the record button on the commentary in Elgato, and it didn't record. So I was really confused by that, but I tried not to let it get to me. That being said, my next Let's Play is going to be Minish Cap. I got the encoding errors sorted out in OBS, so Minish Cap is going to be next. Also, I was thinking about doing something like Final Fantasy Fridays, where I would upload a Final Fantasy Let's Play, and I would do it weekly, so I wouldn't feel as, I wouldn't feel as, like, overwhelmed by a giant Let's Play. Now, granted, these parts are going to be long. These parts would probably be running, like, an hour, maybe two. Probably an hour at the minimum. I was thinking about doing that. I thought, hey, that'd be really fun, really cool to do. But I wanted to run that by you guys, let you guys, or kind of, like, get your opinion on it. If I did do Final Fantasy Friday, I know what Final Fantasy game I would play. Right, the first Final Fantasy game I would play is one I've only played like a few times, but it's one that I really enjoyed playing. So it would be Final Fantasy IX. So if you guys are interested in seeing Final Fantasy IX, for Final Fantasy Friday, let me know down in the comments. Other than that, Sonic Mania comes out next Tuesday. I'm going to get it. I'm going to get the collector's edition, so I'm probably also going to be doing an unboxing and showing you guys all the cool shit that comes with it. I know it's like a statue of Sonic on a Sega Genesis and some other cool stuff. So I'm probably going to unbox that, and I'm going to be doing a Let's Play that game, even though it kind of breaks my, I'd like to do, I don't really want to do games that come out early, but it's Sonic. Gotta play it. I gotta play Sonic Mania. I'm super excited to play that game. I've been excited since they announced it. I'm also excited for Sonic Forces when that comes out. Might do a Let's Play of that. And, Dot Hack The Last Recode, or Last Recode, Dot Hack GU Last Recode, is also coming out this year for PC on Steam and PS4. If my PC can run that game, I would love to do those games. I'm so excited for that one. But that's it. I just wanted to let you guys know where I've been over the past like week and a half. And just let you guys know, new Let's Play is starting. I'm recording the first episodes tonight. Part one of Minish Cap is going to be up tomorrow, so prepare for that. It's going to be awesome. I'm going to do that game right. It's going to be 100%. I'm collecting every heart piece. I'm probably going to show off the Mysterious Shells Museum in an extra video, but I am going to collect every heart piece. I'm also going to do my first live stream tomorrow, so you guys should definitely hop on over to Twitch. I'm going to upload a little one of those I'm going live videos, just so you guys know that'll be on Twitch. I'm probably going to be doing some speedrun stuff. I've recently been getting into speedrunning, and there are a few games that have some free world records, probably hop on those and clean house. But that is going to be it for me though today, guys. I hope you all enjoyed. If you did, please like the video. That's all I'm gonna ask. I'm not gonna ask you to subscribe. If you want to, you can. But Minish Cap tomorrow, I'm hella excited for that. Also, I shaved. I don't know if you guys can tell I shaved, though. I'm hella excited for Minish Cap tomorrow. It's going to be such a fun Let's Play again. And it's going to be interesting doing the Let's Play that got me into Let's Playing. Like, redoing basically my first Let's Plays. The episodes are going to be a lot longer. It is going to be 100%. I'm going to make sure to get every heart piece in the game, as well as show you guys some other cool stuff about it. But that's it for me though today, guys. Hope you enjoyed. I will see you guys in the next video.